Transfer him from an adolescent to manhood. So this is what we do in the village. We pass the torch and life begins. Kids out there can see like the fire on the earth. In the country, you people just don't know what it is to have young people go to 27, 29, 30, how many high schools in Baltimore City, and pass out flyers to support a international project for girls that created the October 11th as the International Day of the Girls. You don't understand how it is to have a group of young people march on a college campus with adults from 6 to 16 years old and stand their ground. You don't understand how to have young people march into the Board of Education and say, our curriculum is not good and we're going to represent all the children. You don't understand how hard it is for these young people to take their homework assignments and sit in the back seat of a car, pick up from school, laptop doing their homework, on their way to D.C., on their way to Philadelphia, on their way out of town to do their homework that night, and come back sleeping in the car to get up and be present in the classroom the next day. I have ran a program in Baltimore City called Grandmother Pilgrimage for more than 20-some years. In the early 2000s, I took all of my money. I thought the Baltimore City school system stunk, and I started my own school. From that point, I received more than $80,000 in government funding from the Mayor's Office of Youth and Children, the Governor's Office of Youth and Children,